How about just, wow, it would be really nice to just get to celebrate a part of the Crows without the mired sort of wet blanket that kind of surrounds the band most of the time.
Yes. I mean, Ed seems to kind of transcend that in a way.
Right. I mean, Eddie's an easy sword to use to cut right through the fucking Edwardian knot that is the Crows. Just whack. Fuck all that. Let's get to what matters.
Right.
Here's what I'm saying.
State of Amorica. Hosted by two of the band's most dedicated fans, David Hudson and Ian Rice.